What is the biggest frustration for you guys when you see this job portrayed in film, generally?
People not getting it right. I mean, I should say from a tech, it's hard for us, because we do this,
yeah,
to not look at a movie from a technical aspect. And personally, what bothers me the most is when you watch TV or a movie, and you're like, oh my God, I don't know who the technical advisor on that show was, but that was awful. Or you could tell they had no police experience at all.
Yeah, but, you know, on the other side of it, like, you end to watch Sabotage now, at least the two films that I've been involved in, you know, David, he desires to have the truth. You know, this is the real part of it.
Yeah.
He just dives into it, and he's so smart anyways. He you know, his knowledge, and he researches, and he brings in the right people. And that's what you see in the movie from a technical standpoint, as far as the training and all that other stuff. So,
how easy is it for the actors to kind of connect with these characters when you take on the cast?
You know, I look at it differently from a training perspective. Mm-hmm. I don't try to influence them on who their character is. That's what they do.
Yeah.
I just try to bring, like Jamie and I, we're just trying to bring the realness, the training, and then let it, you know, they ask a lot of questions about a lot of things, trying to educate themselves. It might be character involved or developing their character, but I typically don't give them input. Hey, I think you ought to do this. That's not my job.
Yeah. Coming from a real world experience, what oftentimes in films, it's so, you know, they take it so, it's not very intense. It feels very Hollywood, to put it. There's a difference with David when he approaches a film. Why do you think that is?
It's, as we had touched on before, it's his real approach to any project Dave takes on. It is the research. It is the knowledge. It is bringing the experts. This is all part of a formula, ingredients, that if you look at all of David's films, they all have this in the background. I mean, we did the same thing with this movie. We got involved, you know, months ahead of time, and started training these guys and building this team up. So it's a formula. It's definitely a formula.
What is the training process for you guys from day one?
Everything from combatives, meaning fighting, to weapons handling, on the range, tactical training, developing mindset, this whole concept of a team and how it works, you know. And we got to be raw and real with them. And that's kind of how it starts.
And let everyone find their place in the team. I mean, everybody fills a different role in the team.